Without the proper context, you can judge someone totally wrong. So if you give, given the circumstances that we were in, I'm not saying we were good, or we made horrible decisions. We're 16 years old,
right?
14 years old. We're going to make bad decisions.
Right. Yeah, where's your guidance?
Decisions of life and death. So we're given those proper context. You can probably, you can see why a person could make such horrible decisions. I'm not saying that forgive us for a decision. Just understand the circumstances and not dismiss us as being just crack dealers.
I got my swag from them drug dealers. Y'all call them trap niggas. Legs bubble like Legends or the Max niggas. Timberland, Gucci knit was a fax nigga. Was added in the streets way before Black Twitter. Yeah, them niggas had the swag. All the bad bitches in a pocket full of cash. Summertime, Willie in a bike through the Ave with a mean stash. Spot case, the light starts to flash. Yeah, you heard right.
Hey, yo, my man.
Yeah, them back block niggas selling crack drop niggas. Got my swag from them drug dealers. Yeah, them out of town niggas with a lot of pound niggas. Got my swag from them drug dealers. Yeah, them flipping keys niggas on the triple beam niggas. Got my swag from the, I got my swag from the, drug dealers.
I got my money and shit.
I'm
gonna tell you one thing, bro. I don't know shit about no fadeaway jump shot. Only thing I could ever do was fucking hustle, bro. I know these streets don't fucking love me, nigga. But
it ain't about the love, nigga. This the love, bro. This the love right here, nigga.
You see this love, nigga? That's the love.
See, what?
The love better.
Proportions in this one. Yo, Lord, man, what up?
Nah.
Yo, what's she bugging?
Yo, give
her
kids
money.
Money.
He got money too.
Come on, man.
What's she whack? Poor black boy saw a lifestyle of winning. Listen, now the plot thickens. My mama was addicted to the same shit they pitching. Damn, that's a head on collision. Crash dummies for the fast life. Older brother start rebelling, no act right. Guess the nigga chose the block cause my mama smoked the rock. First time he got knocked was a sad night, that's right. Now we out here, so the work that he stashed in the house chair. Four Gordy gold chain and some nice gear. My mama in the living room with a buzz, no light gear. Yeah, man, them Schaefer boys. Cold night shit, it came through major, boy. Like the time I got pretty, let me get the Glock. Just a poor black boy, your house was a crack spot. I got my swag from them drug dealers. Yeah, them back block niggas selling crack rock niggas. Got my swag from them drug dealers. Yeah, them out of town niggas with a lot of pound niggas. Got my swag from them drug dealers. Yeah, them flipping keys niggas on the triple beam niggas. Got my swag from the, I got my swag from the, drug dealers.
Hustlers, anybody who has the drive to make something happen for himself. Just so happened for us being in the street, hustlers meant that we had to find a different way because there were no jobs available. You know, the school system was shot. You know, so we had to hustle to find a different way to make means for ourselves.
Got my swag from the drug dealers. Get them back, block niggas, selling crack, rock niggas. Got my swag from the drug dealers. Get them out of town niggas with a lot of pound niggas. Got my swag from the drug dealers. Get them flipping keys niggas on the triple beam niggas. Got my swag from the, I got my swag from the, drug dealers.